housed together, but retired after the U.S. withdrew its forces. They were a sniper spotter team. In country, they were known as Glass and Palitz, the eye and the finger. I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look. Remember, boss, this is a sneaking mission. If you're detected, the targets are bound to take extra precautions. It's crucial that you eliminate the targets quickly and quietly. Do not let the enemy see you. That's outside the mission area.
Mission area. Caution, you are about to leave the mission area. Caution, you are about to leave the mission area. Caution, you are about to leave the mission area. Caution, you are about to leave the mission area.
I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look. Open the menu tab, then select mission info.
Mission area. Caution. You are about to leave the mission area.
I sent the target's fields of movement to your iDroid. These are averages worked up from a study by the intel team. The data I sent earlier was based on the target's known positions at the time. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to clear one of them from your map. According to our intel, the target's on the move and no longer in that area. You'll need to use your own eyes now. But whatever you do, find him.
The map has been updated.
That's target B, Palitz. I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look.
Okay. You okay?
The mission objective is to eliminate the targets. Just knocking them out or putting them to sleep won't cut it. Mission complete. I'm stunned, boss. Glad we're on the same side.